Hello all. In the last class, we have discussed about doubly linked list. Okay, we have seen the definition of the doubly linked list and two operations, two insertion operations, that is insert first and insert last. Now, in this class, let us discuss about insert after and insert before. Okay, both basically these two, insert after and insert before, is comes under the category of insert at any position. That means we can insert the node at any position. First of all, let us see insert after. Insert after means we are inserting a node after a specific node. Okay, we have first of all to search that specific node, and after that, after searching, we have to insert the new node after that node. Okay, so we use insert after. Okay, let's see the algorithm or pseudo code. You can say insert after head value key. Here key specifies head value key. Key specifies the node position of the node data of the node, after which we have to insert the new node. So here also we have to find that node key not having the data value as key. We have to find first that one. So we are setting a temporary variable here also. Current is equal to head, and we are setting flag is equal to 0. Now we have to traverse the entire list to get the node having the data as key value. Okay, so we are using while loop. While current not equal to null. Okay, this says that until current becomes equal to null, we have to perform this much operations. Then we are checking in every node, we are checking if current of data is equal to key or not. The data of that node is key or not, we are checking. Okay, if it is not equal to key, then we are moving to the next node. That is, we are giving the statement current is equal to current of next. If the data is equal to key, then we are setting flag as 1 and the breaking the while loop. Okay, now next. Okay, let's flag is equal to 1, implies that we have found out the key value. So we are doing new node is equal to create node. Then new node of data is equal to value, we are putting value there. Okay, here we did not give this statement at the beginning because we are not sure whether the key value is present or not. So if the key value is present, then only we can then only it is better to create node after we have found the key value. That means it will make the program simple. Imagine that if the key value is not present, so we have created the node at the beginning. So that will make the algorithm bigger. That node is very simple. So we are first checking whether the key value is found or not, and then we are creating the node. Okay, new node is equal to create node. Create node creates a node, and its address will be stored in new node. We are storing value in the data field. New node of data is equal to value. Next step is new node of next is equal to current of next. If current of next not equal to null, current of next of previous is equal to new node, and if current of next is equal to new node of previous is equal to current. If flag is not equal to 1, then we are printing key not found. That's the end of the algorithm. Now, let's see how it works. Okay. For that, let's consider. Okay. For that, let's consider a linked list. Okay. Imagine that it is a linked list, already present linked list. Here, this is a head, and its address location is 200. This is the first node having address 200 and value 10. It is the second node having address 300 and value 20. Third one, address 400, value 30, and it is the fourth one. Address is 500 and its value is 40. Okay, the previous skill and next skill. Previous skill 100 is stored, the next skill, next 100 is stored, like that. Now this is the linked list. Now imagine that, assume that this 30 is the key value. 30 is the key value. Okay. Now what's the first step? We are setting current is equal to head. Okay. Current points the first node. So the current is equal to the address of the first node. That is. Okay, we are setting current is equal to 200. Current is equal to 200. Or it's our key value. Key value is 30. Let's denote key value by variable k here. Key is equal to how much? 30. Since key is 30, we have to insert a new node after this node. Okay. Now let's see the next step. Next step. Okay, current is equal to dog. We are setting flag is equal to 1. Okay, let f be not flag. Flag is equal to 0, sorry. Flag is equal to 0 initially. Flag is equal to 0. Next we are checking. Current not equal to s. If current not equal to null. Current is not null. Current is 200. Okay, then again checking. If current of data is equal to key or not. No, it is not. Current of data is 10, but E is 30, so it is not. So we go to the else part. Else part says current is equal to current of next. So we have to move the current is equal to current is the next field of current, that is here. Now current becomes current is equal to current of next. So current is equal to 300 now. Okay, current is equal to 300. Current is equal to 300. Current is equal to 300. Again checking that the current of data is equal to key or not. Now key is 30. Current of data is 20. Now, so we go into the else part. Else part says that current is equal to current of next. Now current becomes 400. Current is equal to current of next. Current of next is 400. So current becomes 400. Current is equal to 400. Now checking whether current of current is not null, current is 400. Again checking current of data is equal to key or not. S. Current of data is equal to key. So we have found out the key value. So now what's the next step? Okay, if current of data is equal to key, this condition is true. So we are setting flag is equal to 1 and while loop is break. Okay. Now flag is equal to 1. So while loop is break. Okay, flag is equal to flag is equal to 1. Flag is equal to 1. Okay, now let's flag is equal to 1. So we are going to the next. Now that we have found out the node. Now flag is equal to 1, so now we are creating a new node. New node is equal to create node. This creates a node. New node is equal to create node. New node of data is equal to value. We are putting some value there. Let us create the node here. Okay. Now we have created a node. Next, putting some data in that. Let the data be 550. So 50 or 60. Let us put 60. Let data be 60. Its address location be 600. Okay. Address location is 600. Now what's the next step? Okay. New node of next is equal to current of next. In the next field of new node, we are storing in the next field of current. Okay. Okay. new node of next is equal to current of next. And current of next, current is this one, current is 400. So we are storing current of next in new node of next. So here this becomes, here we are storing 500. Okay. Storing 500 here. What's the next step? Current of this new node of next is equal to current of next. Now if current of next is not equal to null, current of next is 400, so it is not equal to null. Okay, current of next is not 400. Current of next is 500. It is not equal to null. So what we have to do? Current of next of TVS is equal to new node. We are assigning the current of next. Current next fields previous. We are assigning as new node. Current of next of previous is equal to new node. Let's see how current of next. Current of next. This is 500. It's previous field. This becomes the new node address. Here new node address will be stored. How is it? Let's see. We are erasing this 400 and making it as 600. Okay. Now this is 600. Now this becomes 600. Now what's the next step? What's the next step? Current of next is equal to new node. In the current, in the next field of current, we have stored the address of new node. Next field of current, we have stored the address of new node. Let's erase this. Make it as 600, sorry. Okay, now it is 600. Now what's the next step? Last step. This is the next step now. New node of previous is equal to current. In the previous state of new node, we are storing the address of current. That is, here we are storing 400. As a connection between these two. This 400 and 600 is a connection. So we are disconnecting this connection. We are disconnecting this. Okay, and then now this 400 comes to this one. Okay, like this. And this points to this one. So now that this new node is inserted after 400. Okay. Then now let's see why we are giving this one. If current of next not equal to null, so why we are using this one, current of next? If assume that we are inserting the new node after the next, after the last node. After the last node, we are storing the we are adding another, inserting another node at the end. Okay, at the end, current of next will be null. So let's see, if current of next is equal to null, what will be null? If current of next null, current of next, now assume current is 500 now. Okay, we are inserting the data after this one. Now current is 500. 500 next field that is null. Current of next is null. Current of next of previous means we have to find the previous of null. That has no meaning now. Null can, we cannot find the previous of null. So we are giving that condition. Well, current of not equal to null. Current of not equal to null, then we are doing current of next of previous is equal to null. Okay, because it is the last node. And there is no node after that, so no meaning in that step. There is no meaning in that step because this is the last node. So in the next field, we are just storing the address of this one like this. There is no meaning here because this is the last node. So in the last node, yes, we have to store the Okay, let's see an example for that. Now let's create a node at the end. Now the, our current is 500. Our current is 500. So we are inserting a node at the end. This is, we are creating a node here. Let's assume. Now this is our key value 40. Key value is 40. Now, okay, simply. Let this be some 70 or so. Okay, 70. Let this address be 700. Okay. Your value is 70. Okay, 70. Write it properly here. 70, okay. Now we have found out this is the key value. Next, we can do this one. New node is equal to, we have created the node and assigned the value. Now, new node of next is equal to current of next. New node of next is null, so current of next is also null. New node of next is equal to current of next. Yeah, current of next is null, so we are storing null in the new node of next. Now, this becomes null. Okay, now what's the next step? Now there is not null. Current of next is equal to null. So we are not performing this step. Yes, we are going to next step. Current of next is equal to null. Current of next step, in current of next, we are storing this 700. Okay. Okay. Yes, so 700, so it points to this one. And let's see the last step. New node of previous is equal to current. The previous field we are storing current, that is 500 we are storing here. Okay. Now this is not null. Since after this, so this is how it works. So if the last node, if the node is, if the key value is at the last, data of last node, then no need to perform this one because it has no meaning. Current of next is already null. So it is the last element. So we need to just insert the data after that. Okay. And the pre, so now it of this step. If the in the node with the key value is the last node. Okay. And now let's see insert before. Okay. Insert before means we are inserting the node before a specific node. Here also that node is indicated. The node is indicated by key. By key denotes the data of the node before which we have to insert a node. Okay, here also we are using same process for finding the key node before which we have to insert. Same process as an insert after. Okay, initially current is equal to head. We are setting current is equal to head. Flag is equal to 0. Well, current not equal to null. Current was not equal to null. If current of data is equal to key, flag is equal to 1, break. Else current is equal to current of next. This step is the same as in insert after. Now let's see if current is equal to data, current of data is equal to key, then flag is equal to 1. Then see what we have to do when flag is equal to 1. Here, then also we are creating new node is equal to create node, new node of data is equal to value, new node of previous is equal to current of previous, new node of previous of next, current of previous of next is equal to new node of next is equal to current, current of previous is equal to new node. Let's see. Initially, let's assume current current is equal to what is 200 initially, right? Current is equal to 200 initially. And what is the key? Let us select any key. Let us select 30 or 40. 40 key is equal to 40, okay? Let's select key is equal to 40. So what you have to do, before 40 we have to insert. Let key be 40 now. Okay. Flag is equal to 0 initially. Okay. Now checking whether current is normal. Current is 200. Current of data is 10. It is equal to key or not? No, it is not equal. So we are doing we are going to else part, and else part current is equal to current of next. Okay, now current becomes next becomes 300. Now next current is equal to 300 now. Oh yeah, current is equal to 300. Okay. Current is equal to 300. Again checking whether current of data. Current is not null. Current of data is equal to key or not. No, it is not. Key is 40. Here the data is 20. So it is not. So we are going to else part. Else part is current is equal to current of net. Now current becomes 400. Current becomes 400. Okay. Current becomes 400. Current becomes 400 now. Current is 400 now. Again checking. Current of data is equal to key or not? No, it is not. Current of data is not key. So we are going to the next node. Current is equal to current of next. Now current is equal to 500. Current is equal to 500 now. Current is equal to 500. Current is equal to 500. Okay, we have found out the node before which you have to insert. Now let's see. Now the flag is equal to 1. Okay, current of data is equal to key. So flag is equal to 1 and break. While loop is break. Now flag is 1. Right? Okay, flag is 1. Now let's see what step we have to do when flag is 1. If flag is equal to 1, we are creating a node and putting data in that. Putting some value in the data field. Okay, let's create a node here. Let's create a node here. Let this value be. Let its value be. Some 60. Okay. Then the data of the new node be 60 and its address be 600. So let's see the next step. New node of previous is equal to current of previous. Okay. The next step is current new node of previous is equal to current of previous. In the previous field of new node, we are storing the previous field of current. Okay, let's see how new node of previous, this previous is equal to current of previous. Current is 500 and previous 400. So here 400 will be stored. Okay. Yeah, 400 is stored. What's the next step? Current of previous of next. Current of previous of next is equal to new node. Current of previous of next is equal to new node. Okay, current of previous, that is 400. And the next field of that, we have to store the address of new node, that is 600. Okay, here 600 is stored. Let's erase this. Okay. Okay, let us 600. That's the connection between these two. Okay, like this. Now what's the next step? New node of next is equal to current. Okay, next field of new node, we are storing the address of current. That is, in this case, 500. In the next, new node of next is equal to current. Here we are storing. That's step, right? Yeah, new node of next is equal to current. Node of next is equal to 500. We are storing here. Okay. Now, one step is remaining, I think. Yeah, this current of previous is equal to new node. In the previous field of current, we are storing the address of new node. Okay, now this becomes 600. Here, 600 is stored. Okay. Connection between these two. Now the connection, this connection is broken. This connection is broken. Right? This connection is broken. Okay, and it becomes like this. Okay. This is connection. Like this. Okay. Now this new node has been inserted before this node. Before this node, we have inserted this one. Okay. That is the insert before operation. If in the entire list we did not find the key, then we go to else else. But the flag is not one. If assume that here the key is not found, so the flag is still zero, so it comes to the else part. After while ends, while loop ends, we come to the else part, and if and print we are printing key is not found. Okay, this is the insert last and insert before operation. Insert after and insert before.